We continue to sew our snowsuit. Insert eyelets into the details of the hood. Sew the details of the hood to the front of the neckline, but not completely. Sew the front seam from below just above the rounding. Retreat from the edge of the hood to the width of the seam allowance and measure the desired length of the zipper. Cut off the zipper half a centimeter above the bottom seam. Process the bottom of the zipper. A piece of fabric should lengthen the zipper by at least 2 centimeters. Thank you. Retreat from the edge of the hood to the width of the seam allowance and pin the zipper. So with a zipper foot. Make marks opposite each horizontal seam. Mark the beginning of the zipper, pin its second part and sew. Check the result. Are all horizontal seams aligned? Sewing on the windscreen panel. Cut off excess. Be sure to check that the zipper is not sewn under panel. Top stitch windscreen panel. Install buttons. Sew on the front of the pants. Insert edging if desired. stitch back of pants. Sew the back. Insert the edging as you do. I stitch all seams with piping with the zipper foot. It turns out neater. Stitch side seams. Cut the drawstring twice in the cut indicated on the pattern and are 10 centimeters or 4 inches longer. Very carefully pin the drawstring to the inside. Focus on the lines drawn in advance. Stitch a drawstring. Insert an elastic band. Sew the edges of the cut into the ends. It remains to attach the ribbing to the side seams, so that it does not move. You need to sew directly into the seam.